many Bollywood celebrities headed to Madrid, Spain to attend the ongoing IFA 2016's award ceremony. The 17th edition of the International Indian Film Academy has taken off in style with a press conference on day one. Here, check out some of the pictures. And do not miss to check out Priyanka Chopra seated right behind her ex-boyfriend Shahid Kapoor. We are looking forward to see lots more from IFA 2016. What about you? Like this video right in your comments.
You can now click on the link given in the description below to download the official Bollywood Backstage app for the latest news and gossip.
And don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.